In any country, prison is where society sends its failures. But in this country, society itself is failing.
Like me now, I'm in the mix. It's 1986 and I got the fix with a chicken and a quota. Got the bacon soda, let the water boil. Workers all loyal. Dropped out to 12 cause my wealth is shorter than a midget on his knees. Now I sling keys, infest my hood with crack cause I'm the Mac. Take a nation of moons to hold me back. Too big for my britches and I got bitches. Now I'm hitting switches, niggas want my riches. Used to get 18 when my G was alive. Now a key is 13589's the number. Another summer, police ain't getting no dumber. Streets dried up, used to think it would last. But being a kingpin is a thing of the past. They tried to blast me for selling a boulder. Now I got my ass in Minnesota. Got my own crew, it's on brand new. Damn, what can I do? From dusk to dawn and everything jumped. What the fuck can I do? Already done stacked me half a mil ticket. Bought a house next to Prince, so now I can kick it. Now I got ends, waving to my friends. Rolling in my Benz, going to see the twins. Play at the dome, police are tapping my mobile phone. I'm almost home, getting excited, indicted. Spent the grip in the year trying to fight it. Lawyer got paid, plead, no contest. And everything I own got repossessed. Now take a look at the duds. And I'm happy cause I only got 36 months. Never picked up a book. But my arms are 16 inches, niggas, look. Can't wait for 92 so I can get with my crew and see what can I do today. Now it was on from dusk to dawn and everything jumped. Fucked up in the pen, now it's 94. Back in LA and I'm bailing in the dough. Everybody know I gotta start from scratch. So where to work at? A nigga smirk at me saying ain't nothing popping from here to the LB. What you tell me? No, it ain't cracking. Everybody's jacking for a coupe cause they sent in the troops. Even though I got muscle, that ain't my hustle. Take a nigga shit in a tussle. No skills to pay the bills. Talking about education to battle inflation. No college degree, just a dumbass G.
Yeah, you nigga.
Who, me? I got a baby on the way. Damn, it's a mess. Have you ever been convicted of a felony? Yes. Took some advice from my Uncle Fester. All dressed up in polyester. Welcome to McDonald's. May I please help you? Shit, what can I do today?
Now it was on from dusk to dawn and everything jumped.
The white man has broke every law known to man to establish America. But he'll put you in the state penitentiary. He'll put you in the federal penitentiary for breaking these same laws. Now, we're gonna look and see if this motherfucker's guilty for the laws he'll put you in jail for. Drug using, drug selling, armed robbery, strong arm robbery, grand larceny, rape, racketeering, conspiracy to commit murder, extortion, aggravated assault, mayhem, sodomy of the black man, trespassing, embezzlement, perjury, kidnapping, smuggling, grand theft, brandishing a firearm, carrying a concealed weapon, breaking and entering, and premeditated, cold-blooded murder. Guilty on every charge.